I am a member of Circle of Joy Giving Circle, and I launched my own giving circle this past June 2016 called For Her, a Black Women Giving Movement for Black Girls. A small group of people can really change the world. I mean, that is very possible. YouthSpark, they focus on supporting children who have been victimized through sex trafficking, sexual exploitation, or have been sexually abused. They hold a special place in my heart. The work that they do with young people here in Metro Atlanta, honestly, I wish there was a nonprofit like that when I was growing up. Dorsey Laquan, she is a sexual abuse survivor. She inspires me because she uses her story to protect other children. I think it's important for people to view people who are marginalized as also helpers in this work. Often we look at people who have been victimized or who are living in poverty. We see them mostly as a client, but not as givers. And so I think that's the biggest thing that I want people who are engaged in giving, how are they part of also giving back? Because they're doing it.